Hello YouTubers, welcome to this tutorial. Today we will talk about generic methods. So I have created few classes. First is person, which has these methods. And the other classes are foo and child, which extends from person. So I have created this method, which takes a list of person type and calls the print method on the person object, which basically prints the object in the console. So let us try to use this method. So to do that, we will create array list of foo and child. Let us import this. So as you can see, we are getting a compilation error because this is not allowed in generics. There is a strict rule. If you have created a reference of some type, you cannot assign an object of different type, not a supertype, not a subtype of that reference type. So let's change this person to foo. Let us now create a collection for child. We will add one object to each of this collection. So let us now try to call this method. To do that, we create the object of tin class. And we will pass the foo's collection. So as you can see, we are getting compilation error. Because if you look at that method, as you can see, this method only accepts a list of person type, so we cannot pass a list of foo to it, not even the children's list. So why it is not possible in generics? To understand that, let's look at the problems in arrays. So I have already created few lines of code. So here I have created array of foo, and I have added one object at index 0. Same for children's. So I've created this method which basically loops through the array and prints that object. Let us run this program. So it printed out both the objects. Now what if I try to add an object in this method? Let's say object of 1. New foo. So we are not getting any compilation error, yet we are trying to add a foo object into a person array. So this will work for the foo array, but what about the child array? Since child is extending only from person, foo and child has no relationship. And at runtime, when this method will try to add the foo object into the child array, it will give us an exception. Let us run this application. So as you can see, it printed out the foo objects, but when it tried to add a new foo object to a child array, it gave us an array store exception. But there is no equivalent exception for generics because of type erasure. In other words, at runtime, the JVM knows the type of arrays but does not know the type of collection. All the generic type information is removed during compilation. So by the time it gets to the JVM, there is simply no way to recognize the disaster or putting some other type of object into our list. So what we need is a way to tell the compiler, I am using the collection passed in just to invoke the methods on the elements, and we promise to not to add anything into the collection. And there is a mechanism to tell the compiler that you can take any generic subtype of the declared argument type because you won't be putting anything in the collection, and that mechanism is the wildcard. So let us now change this method and add the wildcard to it. So as you can see, there is no compilation error now. Let us pass the children's collection also. Let us run this application. So we got the desired output. Now what if we wanted to add an element to our collection in this method? So if we try to add new foo object to this collection, we will get a compilation error. So how to do that? How to add an element to this collection? So let us remove this line of code and change its accents to super. So this suggests the compiler that this method will only accept list of type person or super type of person. So as you can see, we are getting compilation error here. If we change this person to foo, now this method will only accept list of type foo and person. Let us remove this method call. Now if we try to add a new object to this collection, it will work. So let us now print the values in this list. Let's run this application. As you can see, we didn't get any runtime exception. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you liked the video. Please like and subscribe. Goodbye.